Season just starting up, so we're gonna start up with the Fontana Winter Series, and Logan's gonna be out here quite a bit training. I think we're gonna try to switch some things up and spend some time in the mud, trying to be on top with We All Ride next year.
I went to Interbike and feel like the season's over. You're just talking to sponsors and stuff. In the back of the head, you're like, man, I have one big race left. And just started picking up the pace and just went for it, and it was pretty smooth. And it's a long road, but to finally get a title, I'm just super stoked to have that. No, I just gotta keep the rubber down and train hard. I think it'll come around for 2012. I definitely think the KHS team is gonna be pretty dominant.